Yeah. And just whenever you're ready to switch out. Yeah. Hot shots, yeah. They're good. I mean, I think we can. Yeah. You got this? Good finish. That would have scored on him in goal too, so. Yeah. Right as it starts to pour. It's from Hurricane Francine. Oh. I got the dude behind you. We got two. Good save. Good. It's a good ball. Great ball. You got a big drop. You got him? Oh, I thought you were going. Good. Yeah. Switch off, Josh. Step. Good save. Good. Oh, good job. It's a good read.
keep going, man.
Good tackle. Someone could step, Josh, you could step up to him. Switch, switch. Yeah, I know. It's all right, it's all right. It's slippery out here today. My bad, Josh. Tried to disguise it. Oh, good idea, good idea. We're making it tough for him to pass, that's good. There you go, good ball. Good tackle. There you go, great. Woo! Good idea, good idea. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Good tackle.
Hey,
he doesn't have someone. Good. Good finish. Hey, it's got to restart right in the middle, or did he already do that? Yeah, that hit the inside post. Good ball.
Hey,
Hey Charles, you gotta mark someone.
Buena.
Good. We just gotta mark a man. Oh, my bad, Roberto. Yeah, I gotcha. My bad. I don't disagree with that. All right, I'll be in goal. I'll be in goal. Oh, you got it? Hey, someone play back with me. Hey, Roberto, play right back. I'll play left back. Charles, play up top. Josh, play in the middle. That one hurt. That's the part on my leg that really hurts. Oh, my bad. I just tried to chip it past him. Good tackle. Josh, behind you. That's the one pass that he has there. That's what happens when you get out of position to press. Now we gotta pick a man and mark. Well, we can't mark space out here, and we can't let us get sucked in on a press that we're not covering everybody. Stay on him. Just mark a man. Can't mark space out here. That's your guy now. Just let the keep have it. Let the keep have it. Let the keep have it. Now that guy's open. Almost like the US national team goal. You got him? Someone out wide on him. Hey, behind you. Nice, good time. Good shot. Hey, good idea. Hey, try not to mark space out here. Pick a man. Hey, to your right. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Ugh. This ball is like super wet. The field's, it's like slick enough to where everything is, it's a difficult touch. Hey, mark a man. We're on D, mark a man. You don't have to get the keep, you just gotta mark a man. You got up, I got him. Time, time, take your time. There you go, good. Thank you. He's just making sure. Hey, it's a free kick. Okay. It's still in, it has to go all the way out. I got the backside runner, you stay middle. Hey, this is your guy now. Guys! There should be no one open. We don't need to guard the keep. That was out. You really don't think that? It was close. It was very close. It was very close. Yeah, you're right. It was close. I just thought it was out. Okay, we'll mark a man. Yeah, no, he's right. We'll be able to check it after. Hey, you got left? I can't guard both sides of the field at once. Not that I really did a good job on either. All right, hold on, wait a second. Let us get in formation. All right, we're good. Oh, hey, good movement. I got this guy behind you. You got right? Someone could step up. Okay. Slide off on him, on him. Just hold it, hold it, hold it. There you go. Good finish. Great being there. Good finish. You wanna come in? Actually really why I wanted to stop. Really raining. Get some dry off the screen. Drop the lens. Good. Just take your time. Behind you, Roberto, that's the only guy you gotta mark. Good, that's good. Josh, step to ball. Oh. just already need to be. It's four, you know, four field players, four field players. This is the only time I think you need to. Behind, someone back. That's why. You can let the keep have it. You can let the keep have it. It's everybody else that we got to mark. Yeah, good tackle. Press with him, press with him. Yeah, Josh, we're no space out here. We're marking man. I know it's doesn't feel right when you do that, but you can shoot from pretty much anywhere, so you don't want to let someone get a shot from out here and it goes in, especially when it's wet. It's like every ball is going to be dangerous. Hey. Gotta talk to Josh about marking space. Hey. Hey. Man mark. Behind you. Yeah. Hey, behind you, Roberto. You could step up. Roberto, you're right. This guy behind on your left now. He's in front of me. He's right behind me. I mean, right behind you. To your left now. That's a good idea. Good, good. I don't want to get too far out because. Oh! Behind you! Oh. Oh. That's my bad. He wasn't even pressing it. I just kind of clueless in goal. Oh! I do think more organization likely. You alright? Turretti's all the way through the fence. Step, step, step. He can shoot from there. One of you up and to the right. Good. I thought he was gonna get one just like on this side. I feel bad because we're trying to win. I really messed that one up. I do think we need to slow it down and just pass. The one play that I can think that stuck out is we just pass it a little bit, slow it down. You got big drop if you need. You can big drop. Hey, behind you, behind you. It's your only guy. Oh. Hey, drop, someone drop. You can step up though. There's nobody behind. That guy, that's your guy. Step to him. Stay with the guy on the left. You can step up. There's nobody back here. Now there's a guy back here. We got two. Someone on the left, someone on the right. Charles behind you. Big behind you. Go to the right, get the guy on the right. Just mark a man, guys. You can let the keep have it, and everybody can mark a man. Good, drop. Time. Good shot. Hey, middle. Yeah, hey. Everybody just mark a man. Mark a man. You got behind you? Hey, let's not double team. Everybody mark a man so he doesn't have a pass. This guy, that's your guy. This is where it gets confusing, because if someone's trying to mark space, it means there's gonna be a free person. Try, you got him? He's your only guy that you gotta mark. This is what you don't want, is you, like, if you can just limit their ability to touch the ball, make their goalkeeper have to come out, that's dangerous. That's gotta be one of you. Don't mark space out here, step up. We don't need to guard the goalie though. Good. Oh. Good tackle. It's all right, don't worry about it. This is your only guy. We're just not marking tight on, guys. That's making it hard to get a touch. I think Charles should be up, and I think one of the guys who's up needs to drop. I can't say every time when there's a man open, I should just get in two, because nobody's stepping two. All right, just mark a man. Mark a man, not space.
One hole behind you, Josh.
All right, let the keep have it. Everybody mark a man. Behind you, someone back. This guy, Roberto. You got 19, Charles. Let the keep have it. Make the keep come out. Come with this guy.
I shouldn't have to tell you to follow your man.
All right, you got that guy. That's your man. It's your man. Don't let him shoot. Oh my balls.
Stop with him.
Back in the back. I mean, nobody's moving. I didn't want to be pinned in more than we already are. You can go wide. There we go. Nice! Good job! All right, everybody, figure out where you're playing. Step. You got left. This is your man now. That's your man now. Rotate. That's your man. Step forward, Charles. Roberto, left. That's your guy now. One of you. Coordinate, guys. Let the keep have it. Let the keep have it. Mark a man. We want their keep to come out. I mean, like, that's fine if he comes out. Woo! All right, mark a man. Figure out who you're on. Mark, hey, work with them, they're pressed. This is where we all want to work together. Set off my loudness meter. Good, I need to be loud in goal. Step forward, Now there's a guy behind you. Yeah, rotate. Just don't let him get a good touch. It's hard out here already. Nice. Nice. Keep possession. You got me. I'm just trying to go slow. Like I want, first of all, difficult today because the conditions to get a good touch. Good. Hey. You gotta drop if you need. You gotta drop it. Okay. You got behind you? Yeah, just stay with him, Charles. Nice. All right, if they score here, someone needs to switch out with me. I think I've done, I haven't done terrible in ball. I didn't do great though, and that was a, I'm just like lamenting because it was just a decision. I was like, well, if I clear it, it shouldn't be an issue, but it's the same type of stuff that happened with the national team where it's just like, indecision and bad decision making. U.S. national team, I mean. Hey, good effort! Good effort! You got drop if you need. You got a drop if you need. Sure it gets to someone's feet. Pinging it around out here is dangerous just because it's hard to get accurate touches. Nice. Good. Good. No. No. That was definitely off them, but okay. Or I mean, it seemed like it. It's all right. Hey, someone want to switch with me? Hey, someone switch with me and go. Big drop. There you go. Hey, someone want to switch and go? Who hasn't played keeper yet? Trying to wait until there's another goal scored and then I'm gonna. Hey, drop, Josh. There you go. Everybody's marked. Give him an option. Use your easy one. Oh, come on. You got an easy pass, man. Oh. Hey, someone else, someone in goal. Nice. Play to the whistle, yeah. One of this is we just need to pass better. Step up. Hey, we don't need to mark. Okay, mark this guy then. There's no reason to mark space out here. Otherwise, what is the point of me running? He's always gonna have it. Everybody mark a man, mark a man. Good save. Good save. Fuck. Can't believe I whiffed that.
Two up top. One line here, Roberto, that's yours.
Hey, mark him. Mark him at the top of the box. Mark a man!
Good job.
Hey, who you got? I got him. You can step up. Behind you. Good. You got him?
Yep.
I didn't hit me in the balls. Keep it coming. Mira. Fuck. It's just so confusing. Here, I'll play left back. Someone play right back. Someone play in the middle. That's why we need positions. We're so undisciplined if we aren't. Nice finish. Oh, my bad. Really hurt the bottom of my foot when I took that. I whiffed that shot. Good. Yo. Good job, bro. A little sweaty, my bad. It's also the rain too, so it's not that much. Good game, man. Good game, good game. Good game, Josh. Good game, Charles. Alright, I'll make a video here in a sec. Like,
first goal we're like hit off of you.
Oh yeah, yeah. It felt like the US national team goal. But I just think if we play organized, like we play well. As soon as we don't know where we need to be, everybody's in different parts of the field and like nobody's.
Yeah, we gotta keep talking to each other. Yeah. We're talking, usually where we're supposed to be. We're cycling, right? Picking up the runner, bro.
Yeah.
And you see, one time when we say runner, we don't do it, they score. So
yeah,
right,
yeah.
You gotta stay disciplined. That's all it is.
Yeah.
You gotta stay locked in for that.
I think, hey, out here, man marking.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
If we stay locked in for a full hour, we're good.
Yeah.
It's just me. Laps every now and then, and that's when they score.
I think, you know, one of the things, I'm like, there's a bunch of instances where three people are man marking, one person's not, that's the open man. You know what I mean? Like, in fact, every instance, that's the open man. We could even watch back on the video.
The team was making great runs, just recycling. And then they were stretching us a lot.
Yeah.
So, like, every team that hasn't played well, that one up top is just stretching us out, and we're not staying with them.
Hey, good goal.
Yeah, we're not touching the relationship.
I felt like when we just move the ball around simple, like drop it, move it around, like keep it moving, we scored.
Well, we have a chance to score. Just like
you scored almost a tap in, right?
Yeah, they got like today's goal, we capitalized. Yeah. That's all that shit is, man.
And I think if we just continue to pass it. Yeah, you too.
Yeah, all that dribbling. It's just like,
yeah.
That's the thing. Somebody get a Magnus, I need one too.
Yeah. No, you don't. You need a goal. They score, they make you get a goal. That's what I think, but.
They make you play the fucking game, bro.
Yeah.
That shit was mad handsy,
too.
You didn't worry about fighting.
Yeah.
I'm not a pussy, bro. That nigga's not fighting.
Yeah, no,
it's not fighting.
Everybody's playing hard. That was like, and that's how everybody wants to play, so. And I didn't see anything that was like a tackle, like where someone got injured, you know? Nobody. Yeah.
Just playing. My thing is, if you know you're using hands, it's y'all both. Just playing. I'm not gonna call it, let's just play.
I agree. Yeah.
I'm not gonna push you and be like, damn, ref, you push me too.
All right, I'll do my afterthoughts here in a moment. Yeah. Yo, okay. So, you know, as I've been doing the action after report, or after action report, action after, I guess it's some action. It's a really nice sunset, so it's nice. You know, we didn't play terrible, but we didn't play great, and I really think, obviously I had the error in goal where I cleared it off the guy and I went in the goal. That was completely my fault. And if I could have two things back, it would be that one. I would just pick it up. I'd let it roll to me and pick it up. And then I took Roberto hit a really perfect ball. I pulled it down out of the air really well. And then I go to shoot with my left foot and I just whiffed it. And I don't know if this, because it happened in slow-mo, but I'm going to say it happened so fast. Like in the moment, it felt like slow-mo when I whiffed it. I was just like, God, yeah, like, oh, if I could have that. Because it like set up for me. Like even the way the touch happened, I just, what I think happened, because like afterwards my heel was hurting, is I just, when I went to plant, I planted really hard, and I could feel actually the spot that, like, it hurts to plant, like the thing that doesn't open up right on my right leg. That was just my heel really hurts on my right side. So I think that's what happened there, is that I misplanted and whiffed. But whatever. If I could say something that I think would make us better, it's that we play really disorganized. Like we don't have set positions. I try to hold kind of back in these games just because we don't really, like, we're not disciplined enough, so I try to be the disciplined one. And one thing that I think we do out here, like, first of all, I think we should be in a 2-1-1, but you can be out of position, right? You don't have to have exactly a position, but one thing we need to do if we want to be able to, like, actually defend well, man marking, like, do as much as you can to mess with people's touch and make it hard for them to receive the ball. If you do that, it's difficult for even the best teams out here. Like, if you are disciplined in your man marking, you can let everybody on their team, if you mark everybody on their team but the goalkeeper, and you let the goalkeeper have it up until about midfield, makes it very difficult, because the goalkeeper has to be a playmaker, and if he messes up, you can shoot it from, you know what I mean? Like, you have, like, everybody scrambling to get back. Else, you know, you could shoot from the other side of the field on an empty goal. So it's basically man mark them out of the game. Like, don't, if that means you're playing up top and your guy starts to run and you don't have another guy to slide to, like, it's not like a situation where people are sliding, track your man all the way back to your side of the field, even if you're all the way up the top. Ideally, you know, people are sliding and changing, but man marking. If one person doesn't man mark while we're all man marking, that means one of their players is going to be open, and someone ultimately is going to have to step to them, which it's just like a cascade effect of someone else on their team is going to be open, and then someone else on their team is going to be open. You know what I mean? So it's basically like man mark. If you're not marking someone, you're not defending, really. Like, they actually weren't shooting from that far out, so that was kind of fortunate, because I think we'd have gotten eaten up even more. But I think it's something where we need to be more disciplined. And like, I think it's difficult for the taller guys, so Charles and Josh, to stick with the smaller guys that are running back and forth constantly. That's why I'm saying we can slide if we can be more organized, but everybody has to be on someone. And again, leave the goalkeeper, right? Unless the goalkeeper is getting towards midfield, like once they start hitting the center circle, right? That's when I think you can close the goalkeeper, and it makes it difficult for them to find a pass. But otherwise, just let them have it. Why, like, you know, goalkeeper having it on their side of the field, it's actually better for us if we're drawing the goalkeeper out. If they make one mistake, like I'm saying, you can hit it from anywhere on the field. So, but, you know, whatever. I just play out here for fun. I'm not going to stress out about it. I got, like, way more important things in my reality that are considerably more stressful. This is supposed to be something de-stressing and, like, good for my mental health. And I don't want to let it get to the point where, like, I'm angry that we lose. So I'm not worried about that. Like, we aren't a professional team. We're guys that, like, we don't have a coach, and we don't have like a, like, I can say how I think we need to play, but I'm not gonna hammer it into guys to the point where it's agitating them or even me. Like, at this point, like, if people don't wanna play how I wanna play, I can't I don't wanna force them. I probably could scream at them and whatever, but, like, I don't wanna force people to play. Just, like, if you're not gonna play like that, whatever. I got more pressing shit on my mind, actually. So, and even that, I try to, like, focus on other stuff. So, yeah, I do like the intensity level. Like, if you play in one of the apps, like Play App or Sports Social, it's generally not as organized in the sense, and or speed of play. That's really the issue, is like the speed of play in this is faster. And I don't even play, like, a lot of times I'm the one trying to slow down the game, mostly because it helps, like, get assured touches. But it's like you want to be able to control your speed of play, where you can like go from like really slow passing to like very quick passing really quickly, quick and accurate, and you still be like, you want to go from really slow and accurate to really quick and accurate. You don't just want to like, oh, we get the ball, oh wow, that ball stayed. Anyway, so you want to go from slow and accurate to quick and accurate. You don't want to go from slow and accurate to really, you're like moving around and you're making good movement or whatever, but your passes are not getting to people, otherwise it's pointless. So, and you could actually see when we slowed it down a bit and made slow passes, I mean, you make the ball do the work. That's what I'm trying to say. And a lot of time we're trying to do too much, I think. And we're trying to like meg people and whatever, instead of just like, just slow passes. Like, I'm not even kidding. The ball that it was like, I was in the thing and I just slow it down, and then Charles receives it and he just basically passes it into the goal. I mean, that's the kind of ease of passing that I'm talking about. And like, you can see that it doesn't have to be lightning fast. It's just make sure your passes get to the open man. Oh, anyway, that's it. I don't have anything else to add. So hope you enjoyed. Have a blessed one. I'll catch you next time. Still working on all the mixes and stuff, so I'm gonna keep working on it. So anyway, later. Yeah.